third and 14. This is a freshman, 10 starts into his college career, and he dimes up T. Higgins there. That's a 62-yarder. What a pass. There's another freshman by the name of Justin Ross with the game pretty much in hand. Ross, by the way, from the state of Alabama, freshman to freshman. He only had 153 yards receiving in this game. Spectacular play all around from Clemson as they annihilate Alabama. And this was...